Hello everyone, this is Akshay Kumar. Now I would like to explain a topic called management. The word management itself, it indicates manage men. That means in an organization we are managing lots of human resources. So that's why management itself, it indicates management. Some of the people will be say management is an art of decision making and leadership, and some of people will simply say us like that management is an art of getting things done through with other people with the effective utilization of available resources. So here management is an art of getting things done through with other people. So that's why every manager were showing authority on others and controlling the people to get success of organization. So that's why management had lots of definition. One of the famous definition, which is given by Peter F. Drucker, who will be called as father of management. Peter F. Drucker defined management as, management is an organ. How organs describe and define their identity through their functions. So like that, manager can describe and define their identity with his functions. So that is the definition is given by Peter F. Drucker. Another famous definition, if you are taking by Louis Allen, he simply says, management means what a manager does. That means if you are the manager, what you are going to do in the organization, that will be called as management. Okay, so that means any people can manage, but their functions must be controlled by him. So that's simply treated as management. Another famous definition is Donald J. Koff is given, management is the art of decision making and leadership. That means everyone will take decisions, but some crucial decisions is there for the organization that only taken by the manager. So the decision makers will be treated as managers. That means crucial decisions only. So that is the thing here. And also he says like that, leadership. Who show leadership on the people and showing authority on the people and run the business organization, they'll be called as managers. So this topic is belongs to management. By depend upon these definitions, we can simply make importance of management. The importance of management is depend upon the effective functioning of managers. The importance of management is as follows. Management meet the challenge of change, accomplishment of group goals, effective utilization of business, effective functioning of business, increasing team spirit. Management aims at maximizing profits. So lot of importance management had. In case any changes happen in the market, the management will make profits to the business organizations by their actions. And the managers make team spirit to make success of business organizations. So here lot of functions were done. The functions of management is depend upon the work of managers, what they are going to do in their organization. So for these functions, lot of management personalities were given lots of functions. In that, one famous personality named as Luther Gulick, he defined functions of management as POSDCORP, POSDCORP. In POSDCORP, P stands for planning, O stands for organizing, S stands for staffing, D stands for directing, CO stands for coordinating, R stands for reporting, and B stands for budgeting. Luther Gulick says, planning is most important thing for every business organization. And with the planning, we can organize the people as well as we can staff the people. Staffing means selecting the best personalities in best job at right time. So that is staffing. And going to the directing, a manager need to direct the people for achieving success. So that is directing. And coordinating, he cordially rule the people and he must be coordinate each other to achieve success of business organization. And going to the reporting, he ever report business information to higher authority, employees, people, means society, with the help of newspapers and etc. things. As well as he must budget, he must plan for budget. So here in budget, he need to plan about their future inventions or future business. So that Luther Gulick is explaining in his post cop. Another famous personality named as, he defined management functions as 5. That means he defined 5 management functions. So the 5 management functions are forecasting, planning, commanding, coordinating and controlling. That means a manager need to forecast the future business, as well as with the forecasting he need to plan his business success, and also he need to command the people. So with that command he can control and he make coordination among the people and he can achieve the success for the business organization. These are the most important functions were prepared for every manager. If the managers were following these functions, they can achieve success on their business life. So that is the topic of management. Thanks for watching this video.